I don't know if this is a good angle, but you might get to see how I do this. Open the door up. Grab your half moon rake. Rake all your ashes to the back. Pull from the top all the coals. Now this fire has been out, so those coals are not coals, they're charcoals. Right, kitties? Yeah. Then you grab yourself some garbage like this pine here. And you lay it in the bottom. Then you grab a couple of top quality logs. Like this wonderful piece of garbage right here. Stuff it in the center. And get something smaller to go on the sides. Like this wonderful piece of crap right here. It's a beauty. Now this is what I call some fine log selection right here. Make sure you put your round sides to the outer wall to allow the flame to come up. And then you can stick some small pieces in the side. Like these wonderful pieces of garbage. Points down so they light easy. That's another good one right there. You got a flat one like this, you can always lay it on top. Stuff some more of these fine pieces of garbage in there. Maybe I should have sat like this instead of you seeing my back the whole time. But there it is, wonderfully packed and ready to light. Don't forget your eye protection. but not that kind of high production. That white light from the burning flame is really bad for your eyes, so a really good dark pair of sunglasses is all you need. And a match. Start lighting from the top and work your way down. Once it starts to get going nicely, just leave the door cracked just a tiny bit. Nature will take care of the rest. Take a brick, place it in front of your door so your door doesn't open. And that is how you light a fire. Think, bud. It's nice. You can lay here where it's nice and warm. Yeah. I know. And that's that.